might have seen D-Rat?
Probably smoking a cigarette. Why?
He shouldn't be wandering off like that. Zeke wants us all on full alert.
What for? The popos ain't coming in here. Not while we's holding all the cards.
No shit. You see Zeke when that hand deliver sneaked us? Never seen no one twitch that fast. He's gonna get us out of this.
Not if those popos catch us blazing. So split up.
Jensen, I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
When hacking, your goal is to take control of a device's registries, so you can access the security codes within. To do it, you must navigate the network, capturing nodes as you go along. You begin a hack from your point of entry in the system, the I.O. port. To capture a node, simply place the cursor over it and hold the interaction button. A wheel will appear, showing you the programs that can be used against it. Traveling from node to node is accomplished using bridges. A bridge can be unidirectional or bidirectional, as shown by its arrows. Each time you capture a node, there is a chance the network will detect your presence. The higher a node's rating, the greater the likelihood that you will be detected. If detected, don't panic. You still have a chance, you just need to hurry. The network will try to trace your entry point and boot you out of the system. If you manage to capture the registries before the network trace reaches your I.O. port, you'll be okay.
Access granted.
After guards, security systems will be your prime area of concern, as they will trigger alarms that bring about heightened security. Trying to destroy these devices is a bad idea. Try instead to get around them. By timing your moves properly, you should be able to do so relatively easily. If an alarm does sound, guards will start looking for you. Fortunately, they won't sustain this level of alertness for long. Eventually, they will believe you fled the area and the alarm level will drop.
Something moving around over there.
I ain't got nothing yet.
Access granted.
Thank you. Is that? Holy shit! Is that?
Thank you.
In order to unlock new abilities or augmentations, you must first gain experience in the form of XP points. You will receive these points when completing main objectives, side quests, or through special bonuses, like completing a mission without being detected.
Next time we discuss security loop.
Once you've accumulated enough XP points, you will receive a Praxis point. These points are used to unlock upgrades to existing augmentations, and to unlock entirely new augmentations. Praxis kits, which can be found through exploration or purchased in limb clinics, will also give you instant Praxis points. To unlock an augmentation or upgrade, simply select it in the augmentation screen, check the cost, and, if you have enough Praxis points, activate it. Some of the obstacles that can be circumvented by hacking include turrets, cameras, and robots. All you need to do is find a security hub controlling these obstacles and hack it. Capture and fortify programs are your main hacking tools. You can upgrade their ratings via hacking augmentations. A node's rating affects the speed at which the network can process it. Therefore, higher rated nodes will slow the network down. You can slow it down further by fortifying nodes, which will increase their effective rating. You can also use a slow worm to stop the trace process entirely for a few seconds. Finally, to prevent detection when taking over nodes, you can use the nuke virus, which gives you a 0% detection chance. The nuke and stop programs are expendable viruses. Their supplies are limited, so use them wisely. A counter in the top right corner of the screen helps you keep track of them. When hacking, there are three types of nodes to capture. Directories are meaningless data holders. They serve no purpose other than to allow you to travel to your destination. APIs are system functions that can be used against the network. They can slow it down by spamming it, or they can lower node ratings to make them easier for you to capture. Data stores contain valuable information that can result in money, programs, or even experience points. Any reward you find on the system will only be yours if you succeed in hacking it. Otherwise, rewards cannot be downloaded and will remain on the system. Aside from cameras and doors, you will not be able to shut down any security device until you get the right augmentation upgrade.
Step away from the console. Now!
Help me!
Son of a bitch. Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah. But you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressuring me to let them off the leash. Find him before they do, and deal with them.
Access granted.
Thank you. communications, and how by not allowing us to have them, they are essentially stripping our ability to defend ourselves away from us. Now, followers, don't scream me now and start saying, Lazarus, occupation's illegal. Why, my cousin Judy just got one the other day.
Lie to me. I don't want to hurt you. You're a civilian. But I will if you don't give me a choice.
If you didn't want to hurt anyone, you should have stayed home tonight.
Oh, look! Seraph's attack dog! You're here to clean up before the police bust in?
He thinks we're breaking the law.
Shut up! All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same.
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're any different once they hear you had an AUG on your team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs, trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice try, Cholo. But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew. Back off, Lazar! I got business to take care of, understand? If what you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, right here, but I gotta check things out. So, mia la vieja, we're leaving.
Take it easy. I've got as much interest in finding out who's behind this as you do. I won't stop you.
What are you doing? No! No!
Quiet, puta! Don't make the man do nothing stupid. You just stay back, and we'll all be fine, Cholo.
Police! Stop right there!
Adam!
He's here somewhere!
Adam, what's happening? What's your situation? Adam!
Sanders is gone, boss. But I'm pretty sure he's just a dupe. Somebody else set this up.
Damn it. Okay, I want you back here now. The admin building has a rooftop terrace. Meet Verita on it.
What about the hostages? Shouldn't I?
There's nothing you can do, son. So I couldn't save them.
Access granted.
Not quite what you signed up for, is it, Jensen?
Excuse me?
Sneaking into your own factory to hide stuff while the boss holds the cops at bay? Don't get me wrong, I love Mr. Seraph. I just hate it when contracts become more important than people. I thought you did too.
Sorry to break it to you, Malik, but that's just the way the world is.
Doesn't mean I have to like it. You ready to go?
Yeah, get me out of here, Malik.
Your wish is my command. Climb in. New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and Jensen, I just wanted to say, new look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, how's it feel? Being augmented.
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way. I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better. But I chose to get them implanted. You didn't. Now that you had a chance to try them out, what do you think?
I'm not gonna lie and say they didn't come in handy back there. But like you said, I didn't choose to get augmented.
So it'll take some getting used to. I get it. But don't be surprised if the boss keeps pushing you to get more.
Why? What do you mean?
You know how he is. He thinks augmentations are the be-all, end-all of everything. And he can't understand why someone wouldn't want to become more than human.
Megan used to say the same thing.
I'm not surprised. The research she was doing was pretty damn inspired. Might have convinced a lot more people to give what we make here a try. If
that bastard hadn't killed her.
Listen, Jensen. I know you want to find the men who attacked us, and so do I. If I can help in any way, all you gotta do is ask.
Actually, there is something. I want to know about the first attack.
Fine. Ask away.
Did anyone else see them? The men who attacked?
Not well enough to get a description. Pritchard got some fuzzy images off one of the intellicams, but his tapes were all confiscated by Homeland Security.
Homeland? I heard Homicide passed it over to Special Investigations. Detroit Special Investigations.
They did, for the first month. After that, all I really know is the case is still pending, and Mr. Seraph is not pleased.
You were there that night. What do you remember about it?
That it was chaos. First, everybody figured there'd been some kind of accident, but Pritchard couldn't get a good visual and communications were haywire. Then we heard the explosions. By the time anyone knew what had hit us,
they were gone.
Whoever they were good, Jensen. Special training good.
I've been thinking about why they attacked. What they were really after.
Isn't it obvious? They didn't want us going to Washington.
No, that was just timing. Hearings can be rescheduled. Somebody else can present Megan's findings.
I don't think so, Jensen. They took out her whole team. Declan Faraday, Vasily Sivchenko, Nia Colvin, even Eric Koss. The labs their bodies were found in.
Were burned to a crisp. I know.
The only reason you weren't caught in the fire was because that retaining wall came down. Saved your life, believe it or not.
So the whole attack was just to destroy Megan's research.
Sure looks that way. Mr. Seraph is hoping to reconstruct it, but it may take months. If he can keep us solvent that long.
I'm gonna find him, Malik. One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've got to get the Typhoon into the tech lab, right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.